This is Alex, newly divorced mom, old house. Enter Pete Riggins, happily single, currently having gambling and other issues, but a damn good contractor.
So I got your name from Brad and Cindy Tate?
Oh, the Tates. Yeah, cool. I had to hand that job over to my foreman. I got real busy.
And Brad fired you because you were sleeping with Cindy.
Yeah, that was a factor too.
I just got divorced.
So your ex got the old house?
No, he got a smaller place in prison.
He's not in for anything violent or jealous in nature, I hope.
So what does this Pete look like?
I met with several other contractors.
He spotted me.
A delightful lesbian named Big Deb did a walkthrough this morning.
Suck it, Riggins.
See that? That's dry rot. I smelled it during the walkthrough. Did Deb tell you about your mainline blob rust?
No, she didn't make up any words.
I'm a damn good builder. Give me the job and I promise you'll be stoked.
Monday, 7 a.m.
8 would be better.
I
can do 7.
Pete lives with his dad.
What's our contraception situation?
Uncomfortable. Awkward. Separate.
Alex is dating Dr. Ben.
You're frustrated, aren't you, that we haven't done the deed?
Nobody's looking at the calendar here.
You know it's just logistics, right?
We could always...
We're not gonna have sex in your plane.
Please.
It's not safe.
I have autopilot, parachutes, and condoms. It's safe.
And it's all building to something no one expected.
You're smitten.
Who's smitten?
Oh, nobody. I was just trying out a white person word.
Really? A motorcycle?
Too Top Gun for you?
I love motorcycles.
No, you don't.
Most women do.
No, they don't.
I'm just looking for a fresh start.
None. God, no.
Just no, it's fine.
How come you can't go 10 seconds without saying something annoying?
You inspire me.
I've got a full plate. I'm not looking for anything else.
Am I holding 2 wine glasses, or is there a bowl of my homemade killer guac in front of you?
Does that really work?
Yes, it does.
Coming to NBC.
I am going to continue my conversation with Big Red. She's only shot me down once.
Round 2, then.
I am bent, not broken. Gentlemen?
She's got so much confidence.
Malibu rum and Cialis.
A new romantic comedy.
Hey!
Did you sleep with my nanny? You're fired.
You got some issues.
Me? You live with your dad, and you hump anything in a tiny bikini to justify the void that is your life.
Wow, you're that locked and loaded. You think about me much?
Bet.
You're delusional, and you're not pulling off that jacket.
I think we both know that's a lie.